Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind. There, that hole. Take a closer look.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done? You're no hollow. Thank, please be. Who? You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I. I am certain...
Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But now we're friends again, eh? I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, you know what I mean.
Don't even try. Ooh, I like the colours. It's very orange, I think. It's very nice. I like it. Too many bones, though. Too many arrows. I see you there, man. I hate the towers. I hate them. I actually do. They're not fun. They're not funny. They're boring. They're horrible. That's got them working. Come on, Borny. You can do it. Born boy. Detroit, Bureau of Enemy, I know. Don't even try. Pinwheel? 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 And pinwheel. Got the pinwheel there. Oh, he's already, oh, he just fell. Cool pinwheel. Excuse me. Oh, really? Good job. I like the party. Excuse me. There's a small child trying to kill me. Two small children, actually. Is that five? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pinwheels. Excuse me. Pinwheels. I know. Oh, wait a minute. That's not a pinwheel there. That's just a normal guy. Pinwheel! Why are they everywhere? Pinwheel 1, pinwheel 2. What else? Pinwheel 6. Oh my god, children! 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 Why is there so many children? I don't like them. Oh, they do toxic damage. Excuse me, children. I need to beat your people up. Pinwheel. Pinwheel. They are so dramatic by doing their backflips. I'm gonna scavenge around first. White Titanite. Hello, Pinwheel, what are you doing? Oh, I see you have your kids as well. Oh my lord. Ow. Children! Why? Right, I know this area spawns them in. But there really does not have to be that many. It really does not have to be that much. Got 1,000 more and 2 hit. Right, I found Neo. Yeah. Some weird group. But is there really nothing here? No. I'm not gonna fight him yet. I'm gonna get him ready. Look how many. Actually, I wanna use them all, because I'm not gonna use them. 1,000. Equalog. Surely, I should be able to get a good amount of level up. Interesting armor. Gwendolyn. Priscilla. Garden soul. Soul of art. And soul of anus. Delicious. Now let's count our levels to 3 levels. More endurance. So peeps, that looks like that's it for this episode, so I might as well, yeah, that's it. So hope you enjoy and goodbye, and obviously next episode we'll kill Neo and well, I'll be farming as well. So yeah, bye.